Okay, welcome to this video. In this video, I'm gonna be showing you how I made 581,900 within 40 days on Learnoflix affiliate program. This is my 100% honest review. So watch this video if you are considering joining them or you are looking for how to make money doing affiliate marketing in Nigeria. Okay, so if this is your first time visiting this channel, I advise you, you don't want to miss or forget subscribing to this channel, because this kind of videos I make here, where I should research, I discover ways that anybody can use, that simple ways that anybody can use to make money on the internet, then I share them here for free. So if you don't want to miss out on those kind of videos, you want to subscribe. And also, please, as a favor, I'm asking that you like this video. What it's gonna do for me is gonna make this video to be shown to more other persons, so that they can, it can help them make informed decision, so they don't regret. Okay, so that's why we want to like, also turn on the notification so you don't miss out on the this kind of videos. Anytime I upload videos, YouTube will notify you that I uploaded videos. That's why you want to turn on the notification bell. Okay, so now, how did I really make this money within 40 days on the Learnoflix affiliate program? That's the question on your mind right now. So to actually show you besides this actually a proof, let me show you my screen so you see. Now I logged in on my screen. This is the money, as you can see. And I was able to make this money because I caught like 73 persons onto this platform. This platform, as at the time I was promoting them, that should be last 3 months, they were charging 10,350 for their my affiliate program. Okay, but now they have increased it to $100, right? So before I started promoting them, I saw their promises were enormous. It was a big one. It literally blew my mind. So I got enticed to promote them because I thought maybe they were really gonna deliver on what they promised. So I went ahead and then promoted, because the programs I was promoting before them was on Clickbank, JVZoo, Water Plus, Espania. Okay, so I saw this one, and then because when I was promoting Espania, for instance, I saw so many persons complain of the price, because there's a program on Learnoflix that is called 72IG. Okay, that 72IG sells for 45,000 at presently. So many persons doesn't have that up to, they are trying to make money on the internet. So asking them to pay such amount of money, it's not big, but then they don't have it. So it's a problem. So when I saw this platform, I jumped on it, and then when I actually did my research, because I did my research because I want to know the person behind the program, know if it's trustworthy, and also some, I do my due diligence. But at the end of the day, it's not as if they were scammed. No, this money I got is fully inside my account. Okay, I got this account. But then this, what about these 73 persons I got? I was able to get this thing because of the knowledge. I already have the affiliate knowledge. I know how things stuffs work. And to just a disclaimer, this money was not pure profit. I actually spent like 70,000 out of this to get this result. So if you stay minus it, I was still at gain, right? So that's a disclaimer. Now these 72 persons, some of them are total newbies. They don't know affiliate marketing, they don't need anything. So how are they gonna go? Because what I actually recommended this platform is because of the trainings they said they are gonna give them. But month one is passing, month two is passing, month three, the thing is the delay. They are just talking about other things like their shares, their forex training, their investment. That's what they are just. I begin to think maybe these guys are just interested in people's money. They are not interested in delivering the value. So I had to stop after that 40 days or less than 40 days. I stopped promoting them. But within that 40 days, that was when I was able to get this result. Now, if it's even something that interests you, is what you see here. Let me scroll down. If you see here, I have more than 2,000 persons who joined this platform, but just that it was out of the 2,007 out of these 2,000 something persons that signed up, just 73 out of them ended up activating their account and making payments. And the other ones, more than 2,000 persons, I did not follow them up because I stopped promoting the program, because I don't want to look like a scam. Right, had even I followed those persons up, I would have converted more than half of them. For them to actually come on that platform and then signed up means that they are interested, but because they were still skeptical, that's why they did not go ahead. So what I did was I actually run adverts on Facebook. I set up a sales funnel Like, I designed an opt-in page, okay? I designed an opt-in page, designed a thank you page. So when I designed these two pages, I sent traffic. I went on Facebook and tell them about this amazing opportunity. And people who are interested click on the ad. They came on my landing page, gave me their they submitted their contact details. That's their name, phone number, and email address. So when they submitted it, I sent them to the thank you page where they have my affiliate link. So when they click on it, they go to the Learnoflix website and where they will sign up. So that's how I did it, right? So to design those pages doesn't cost, it just means that I'm not a techie person. So what I actually used was a drag and drop software. I used traffic there to design those pages. If you check all of my videos, you see where I showed how you can do that. Within seconds, you can design those pages. So that's how I did that, and I was able to get this result that you are seeing on your screen right now. Okay, so it's not rocket science. Affiliate marketing still remains the easiest online business model that anybody can do, but just you want to learn from somebody who really knows their way. This platform, I thought that they're gonna make things easier for Nigerians, because Nigerians, a lot of persons in Nigeria wants to do affiliate marketing, but they don't know where to start. And if you check Espanya, those ones are charging like 10,000 every year. That's a registration fee. If you are already an affiliate, before you have access to their program, you will pay 10,000, and this time you're gonna be paying renewing every single year. Now their course, if you're not already an established affiliate marketer, their course 72IG sells for 45k. So if you don't, that money is very small. I actually bought a course for $1,000 on affiliate marketing from Robin Blanchard on Clibank. Okay, so it's not much, but what if you don't have that money? That's my concern. If you don't have that money, that becomes a problem. So you want to learn it. If you really learn it, it's really a profitable business, online business that you can do, and then you thank me for it. So that's what I did, and I was able to get this result. Okay, so my honest review on this is that the promises, it's not as if they failed. I would not say they failed, but after 3 months that they made the promise, they are even up till now. If I log into the training section and show you now, okay, you see they are still here to deliver their promises. I disturbed the admin, but nothing come out. So I discovered that these guys are just interested in people's money. They are not really interested in delivering the value. So I had to stop promoting them. But if you really want to learn affiliate marketing step by step, I mean, where I review step by step how you can get this kind of results, check the description section of this video. You see a video where I break it down how you can actually get doing this. So what you want to do is just learn the skills. You can go on free platforms like Clibank. They don't accept Nigerians, yes, but then there's a way you can go about it. Yes, if you check the description section of this video, you're gonna see you can contact me to actually help you creating the account on Clibank, even if you are from any unsupported country. Then what you want to do is to go on this platform, or you can also try jvzoo.com or Warrior Plus. Those ones accept Nigerians. You can go there and practice. So there are so many opportunities when it comes, because now if you check it, so many persons are buying stuff on the internet since the COVID-19 era. It has changed consumer behavior, has actually changed that and they cannot change it again. So people are now buying a whole lot of stuff on the internet. So what you want to do is to position yourself as an agent that connects these people to the products, the solution they are looking for, and you get paid a good commission for that. Now if you go and then maybe sign up on a platform, an affiliate platform, and then you are getting paid maybe 10,000 naira as an agent, that means if you're able to just get 50 persons in a month to get a particular product that pays you 10,000 each, that's 500k. So that is a very lucrative online business model that you want to check out if you really want. So if you want to really learn it, check the description section of this video, and you're gonna see a breakdown where I just as in pieces everything down so you understand how you can go about doing it. And if you're also looking for alternative to either Espanya or Learnoflix, you want to really look for an alternative, you have checked these two platforms, they don't really look like what you want, okay? You can check this platform. Let me type it so you see. You can check the platform called lsn.com. This also accepts Nigerians. You can also check them out and then sign up on there. Okay, when you sign up on there and then they did not deliver, because you can sign up as a student, that means you're going to go through their training. If you sign up as a student on that platform, go through their training, and then if it's not worth it, hold me accountable for deceiving you, and I will give you back your money, even doubling it for you. That's if you go through that training and it's not worth it. So But if you can, if you also want, you can also go with Spadnia. Spadnia is a very good platform, and then their course of 2IG is comprehensive, but just that it is pricey. Okay, and then Learnoflix is also fine, yes, but not just that, they are making so much promises that they are not, I'm not sure they will fulfill. It's taking them a whole lot of time. So if you are gonna be patient, you can also try them out. But if you are not patient, you don't have the money, you want to want a better option, you can also check this platform that I typed on here. Okay, so check it out and then you really love it. So I think that's it for this video. Let's see in the next one. And do not also, please do not forget to subscribe to the channel so you don't miss out on this kind of videos that I upload on a daily basis that will help you on your online money making journey. Okay, so that's it for this video. See you in the next one. Bye for now.